Hello, my name is Danny Nolan and I'm the Director of ChassisSim Technologies. In this video, what I'd like to talk to you about is to give you a quick rundown of what ChassisSim is and what it can do. What ChassisSim is that ChassisSim provides you with a complete virtual environment for you to run the race car on the circuit well before you ever get there to make sure you get the maximum performance out of your race car. Now, the great thing about ChassisSim is everything you can adjust on the car, you can adjust the ChassisSim. For example, if I want to change springs, I can basically put in a spring rate that I can specify in either metric or in pounds force per inch. I can specify things like bump rubber gaps. I can specify damper curves. I can play with suspension geometry settings like pickup points. I can go through, investigate things like aero sensitivities and aero levels. I can play with things like ride heights, motion ratios, tire settings, etc. But ChassisSim goes well beyond just simply allowing you to plug in a few variables and run a few sensitivity studies. ChassisSim will interact with your data to allow you to reverse engineer things like your tire model, the aero map of the race car, and you can also create your own circuit models basically from interacting with what we call our monster file, which is basically your race data. And you can generate things like a curvature file. And more importantly, you can reverse engineer things like the road surface profile. That is what you've got at your fingertips with ChassisSim. Now, when you run a simulation with ChassisSim, ChassisSim can export this out to a variety of third-party data packages, such as Pi, Motec, Bosch, Magneti Marelli Wintax, so you can quickly overlay with actual data and really refine what the vehicle model is doing. Now, to run a simulation, we click on the start button, we click on start simulate, and now this is going to go through and run a complete simulated lap. Now, this brings me to the point is, what is the thing that makes ChassisSim unique? The thing that makes ChassisSim unique is that ChassisSim is fully transient simulation, and that goes for our lap time simulation, for our shaker rig, seven post simulation. Everything we do in ChassisSim is transient, and this is the thing that makes ChassisSim such a unique beast. And the reason this makes ChassisSim such a unique package is because it's fully transient, we can start looking at things like bumps and transient behavior. And this is the thing that takes your performance prediction, your setup sensitivities, and predicting trends to the next level. What we've got here is speed, throttle, front dampers, rear dampers, steer, accelerations, front and rear roll. And as we can see here, actual is colored, simulated is black. And as we can see here, when the car is bumping around, the simulated model is bumping around. And that opens up a whole new world of setup sensitivities that you can look at, and is the thing that allows ChassisSim to go into areas that simply is not possible for other motorsport packages. But in addition to this, ChassisSim comes with other features such as a shaker rig toolbox where you can go through and run virtual shaker rig tests. The other thing that ChassisSim has is it has things such as optimization toolboxes that will go through and autonomously set up what the optimum setup is, albeit you only use that once the model is dialed in. However, don't take my word for it. On this ChassisSim YouTube channel, you will find a lot of tutorials about how to appropriately use ChassisSim. In addition, you've also got the ChassisSim blog that has a big treasure chest of articles. However, don't take my word for it. Sign up for our online simulation, give it a go, work through the recently added in ChassisSim tutorial, and you'll find out for yourself what a powerful tool ChassisSim is, and we look forward to seeing you in the ChassisSim community.